Russia threatens strikes on French instructors in Ukraine. Paris promises response. Russia threatens that French instructors will become legitimate targets if they are sent to Ukraine. Such statements will not go unanswered, according to BFM TV. On June the 4th, the spokesman for the Russian embassy in France, Alexander Makogonov, made scandalous remarks about Paris. If you send your soldiers, your experts, your instructors to Ukrainian soil to teach Ukrainian soldiers how to better target and kill Russians, they will naturally become a legitimate target, Makogonov said. French response Christophe Lemoyne, the deputy spokesperson for the French Ministry of Foreign Affairs, has already responded to these threats. These are outrageous statements that will not go unanswered, he promised. According to him, the response to Russia is still under discussion. Previously, the commander-in-chief of the Ukrainian armed forces, Oleksandr Sirsky, revealed plans for France to send military instructors to Ukraine. These instructors will train Ukrainian soldiers. In France, commenting on the Ukrainian general's statements, it was emphasized that the issue of sending instructors is still under discussion and a final decision has not yet been made. The New York Times reported that NATO allies are indeed discussing the deployment of troops to Ukraine. However, they intend to do this not for participation in combat operations, but for training Ukrainian defenders. According to journalists, Ukraine has asked Western allies to help train 150,000 soldiers. Officially, the United States has not supported this idea, but the chairman of the Joint Chiefs of Staff, Charles Brown, considers this process inevitable. Brown stated that potentially deployed NATO instructors in Ukraine could be at risk, so to protect them, it would be necessary to use air defense systems that Ukraine could use near the battlefield. At the same time, the White House refuses to send even instructors to Ukraine and urges its NATO allies to follow suit.
Сказать, товарищи, пиздец полный. У нас нефтик подорвали.
Снимаю. Бахало тут во все стороны летело.